And they be arrogant with this shit. They like, does it have to be Tuesday?
See, Snoop Dogg, he ain't finna get that call. They gonna helicopter, SWAT unit kicking his dough in while he on the toilet trying to take a shit. And then put him in the car before he can wipe his ass.
You can fuck anybody.
Who would you fuck?
Man, I got 10 years. So yeah, I'm prison gay. But it ain't about the sex. It's about the power. And the look on that fool's face when you run up in him.
Yeah, yeah, we know all that. Now, who would you fuck?
Mike Tyson. Take his manhood. I'm a champ.
Hey, what about you, Cliffin?
POTUS.
Who?
POTUS.
The President of the United States.
Figure he been fucking the shit out of America. It only seems appropriate he gets a taste of his own medicine.
Grudge fuck. You gotta tame the beast before you make him a house pet. All right, ladies, you've had your fun. Party's over.
All right, we'll see you.
Come on.
Please put your seats in their full and upright position. Because tomorrow, it's gonna get ugly.
What's up? You waiting to hear back?
He's in.
Is that a fact?
Yeah. He, I'm with the Post last night. Ain't that right, Mike?
That's cool. He owes Smalls with the books, but I think you need to hustle with your own. Getting kind of cozy with that counselor. Shepherd. Got you a bunch of art supplies and shit. I'm thinking, we see what else she could get for you.
Yeah, that's a good idea, Math Man.
Nigga, shut the fuck up. I'm talking to this man. Now, I want you to get a cell phone. $50 a call. Clear $500-$600 a day. 20 G's a month. You make a third.
You are fucking dreaming.
Wake up. Who the fuck do you think you're talking to? This nigga? Nigga, that's my nigga. If I want him to, he'll break your little fucking pretty ass up. You think you could tell me no? I run this motherfucker. I tell.
We've just lost cabin pressure.
Revenge don't mean shit. Unless the motherfucker you doing knows it's you.
Stop, man! Once upon a time, long ago, there was a bird. Big black bird from Detroit. And one day,
he went soaring through the sky. He tried to land on his telephone wire. But when he came down for his landing, he kind of missed his step and fell off, lost his balance.
Why'd he fall, Daddy?
Lost his balance, baby.
Why?
I don't know. Happens to everybody. Like when you was first starting to walk, when you first learned how to ride a bike, you had to find your balance, remember?
Oh, I get it. Like when Mama talks about you.
What?
She says you can't balance us with the streets.
She said that?
That's what Mama said.
Look through here, right here. Right. Put it to your eye. There you go.
Nice.
All right, did you press?
Camera,
throwing themselves at them. What's up, baby? See you, Ma.